Qatar to start reissuing family and visit visas. Family and visitor visas will be reinstated from the 12th of July, Qatar's Ministry of Interior, MWI, announced on Thursday. As of July 12, 2021, it has been decided to restart the issuance of family and tourist entry visas. Travelers coming to the state of Qatar through its land, sea and air ports will be subject to the requirements and procedures set by the Ministry of Public Health regarding approved vaccination and quarantine procedures to limit the spread of the coronavirus in the country. The authorities concerned at the Ministry of Interior appeal to the public to adhere to the officially approved requirements and procedures before starting the application procedures, the ministry said. Red list countries. Unvaccinated citizens and residents coming from countries under the red list, including pregnant women, lactating mothers, people aged 75 and above, must also quarantine at a hotel for an extended period of 10 days. Among the countries on MOPH's red list are Afghanistan, Albania, Bangladesh, Benin, Maldives, Yemen, the UK and Kenya. All passengers entering Qatar must pre-register on the ATARAS website and attach all the required documents before arriving at a period no less than 12 hours.